Well, if you didn't know, now you know. The LSU women's basketball team is as advertised, and they proved it against SEC perennial powerhouse Tennessee. The Vols were nipping at LSU's heels heading into the fourth quarter, but the Tigers responded in dominant fashion, led by Angel Reese's 21st consecutive double-double and Alexis Morris's career-high 31 points.
But Alexis Morris carried our team as she should. She was our quarterback out there. She was our coach out there. And she was just really smooth.
I got my first few transition buckets. I was like, okay, this is pretty easy. I might as well use it to my advantage. And that's what I did tonight, push it in transition and put the pressure on them.
Everybody in the SEC picked Tennessee to finish ahead of us. And right or wrong, to me, that if I'm a competitor, I take that as a challenge. And these kids have an unbelievable will to win. And I don't want to hear that, well, they hate to lose. Look, everybody hates to lose, but in 15 minutes, people are down the street laughing and having a fun time. If you have an unbelievable will to win, it bothers you for a while. And especially if you feel you let your team down. And I think that separates the elite from the elitist. Is there such a word? And I think they have an unbelievable will to win.
And the Tigers remained perfect in front of a record-breaking 15,000-plus. That's a PMAC attendance record. Reporting on LSU's campus, Kendall Duncan, WDSU News.